献给旅行者365日
365 days for travelers.
一月十五日，心宽山川小，心中宽广山川小，眼内澄清日月明，耳边天籁人间寂，脚下飞沙不染尘，踏破海底天，天为罗帐，地为毡，日月星辰伴我眠，夜间不敢长伸足，恐怕踏破海底天。过天山和上人运二绝，从征万里走风沙，南北东西总是家，落得胸中空锁锁，怡然心事白莲花，偶逢一笑，说法清廉九品台，天知病榻一滴回，偶逢一笑禅心定，哪有窝难着体来。
January 15th. Small mountains and rivers in a broad mind. A broad mind perceives small mountains and rivers. Clear eyes reflect a bright sun and moon. Harmonious ears hear a quiet world. Swift feet travel free of dust. Feet through the bottom of the ocean. The sky is my canopy and earth my blanket.The sun, moon, and stars accompany me in my slumbers. I dare not stretch my legs in full length at night for the fear of putting my feet through the bottom of the ocean. Quatrain on crossing Chen Shen with Master. Marching for 10,000 miles through wind-blown sand, north, south, east, and west, it's all home. In the end, the heart is emptied. Nothing stirs.The mind, a white lotus. Coming upon a smile. Speaking the Dharma, the blue lotus of nine platforms, heaven knows of the sickbed and the groaning. By chance one smiles, and the Chan mind will be set on meditative concentration. From nowhere, Ananda comes.